making some boys pillowcases. First step, find their pillowcase, cut the hem off the bottom of the pillowcase. And then we'll take the closed end and the open end, match them together. So I will measure 7 inches down and 4 inches across. Then you will cut straight up to that point and you create a sleeve. Then we will now do a neck opening where you will cut. Hang one side. I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Finishing the putting the bottom trim on the shirt. So that's the bottom of the shirt.
I didn't have my sewing machine, a wicked life I'd lead.